Seven men suspected of plotting to carry out the assault have been arrested in Arnhem and Weert. Intelligence officials say the group's alleged ringleader wanted to attack a large event that would cause multiple casualties. Three of the suspects had previously been detained for trying to join extremist groups abroad.